So, King of Spain, shooting bears, Zapatero, very open to negotiation and discussion. And then we have Hugo Chavez, a bit of a firebrand. But generally, if you actually look at what he believes in, yeah, you know, that's quite interesting, and maybe it's something that, we could possibly sympathise with. I would like your help with this song. It's dead easy. Here you go. It's just a little refrain, and this is about Hugo Chavez. So it goes like this. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader.
Venezuelan leader or guardian reader.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Venezuelan leader or guardian reader.
Okay, that's okay. So, when, you'll know when it is. It's dead easy. Shower George Bush in condemnation. Promote South American integration. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. My goal is to have you waking up in the middle of the night tonight. Venezuelan, oh, the bastards! Follow democratic socialism. Fight against the West imperialism. Was blinded in one eye when I was in prison. That's probably more a Venezuelan leader. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. I launched free programs of education. Protected the indigenous population. Pat Robertson called for my assassination. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. US military technology I have not bought. Been a little more corrupt than I ought. Still I supply petrol for London transport. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. Venezuelan leader or guardian reader. Someone tell the West that dictators are fine when they're cheerfully socialist and utterly benign. So my police action's excessive in a land rampant with crime. And I combine the judicial and legislative, so the power is all mine. But am I a Venezuelan leader or guardian?